Why wouldn't I be willing to make a sacrifice of some of the income from that course to invest in my own future? Because not only am I going to learn how to do a course, I'm going to learn how to do some online marketing. I'm going to learn how to present myself more clearly. I'm going to learn how to sharpen up my copy when I'm writing copy for content. There's so much to learn.
Yeah.
And if you have a coach, it shortens that learning curve tremendously.
Yeah, absolutely. I want to like also make a bridge here because like I know like most of our audience is entrepreneurs, people like wanting to get into the space, but we also have people that are very happy with their current jobs, right? And they look into like in these traits to elevate their experience within those jobs, right? Like salespeople or marketing people. Absolutely. Sure. Ask for opportunities to be coached from your employer, right? Like I remember like when I was in the fitness industry, that's something that we craved every single week. We're like, who's coaching us? How are we like learning more? Like what do we need to be successful, right? It doesn't mean that because you're in that position, you know everything. And as you level up, right, your organization can level up, you know, your team can level up. So continue to find those opportunities to be coached and learn those skills and improve on those skills. And then, you know, move on to the next one and so on. And then it's like, how do we call it? Is it Alex Hormozzi, like skill stacking?
Yeah, skill
stacking. Skill stacking, right? And then it's incredible what you can achieve with that. And then, I mean, the possibilities are endless, right?
I'm curious because with that, obviously, there's a cost that comes with that, right? And we like to say it's an investment. But I think that's a perception thing, right? Like at first, we would see all this thing as a cost and it's like, oh, it's going to cost us so much money. Now we're like, dude, look at this investment. The possibilities are immense, right? So I'm curious, did you always have that mindset on investment versus cost?
100%. I always look at it as an investment because I am going to grow. Even if I wrote a book and it was a flop, which my book was not, it was a number one Amazon bestseller. I wouldn't have gotten that to that level if it wasn't for the coach.
Mm. Yeah.
Wow. I couldn't have written a book and made it a number one Amazon bestseller on my own. So sure, it cost me a little bit of cha-ching on the side to get this coach to coach me through the process, but it was so worth it because I would never have been able to perform at that level. I mean, you guys love soccer, and I loved soccer in high school, even though we didn't have the best soccer team. Matter of fact, it was terrible. But I still love playing the game. But if you look at soccer, there are coaches for specific positions. You have your head coach. Then you have your defensive coach. Then you have your offensive coach. Then you probably have positional coaches as well. I assume the goalie probably has some sort of coach. You have your main coach and then all of these other specialty coaches to the side. Like I look at David Hooper as he's my top coach, but then my other coaches that come into play underneath, David knows what I'm doing. He knows I'm hiring them and he appreciates the fact that my skills are being sharpened by each and every one of these as well. And it's a clear cut. It can be expensive. It can be painful. You can look at your wife in the eye and go, honey, this investment is so worth it because it's going to make me X, you know, it's going to put me in a position to do X. And whether the wife understands it or not, once you make that investment, and if you follow through, I think that's where a lot of the mistakes come in. Folks tend to hire coaches and then they don't follow through. They don't do what the coach tells them. For some reason, people want to pay somebody else money to not do what they tell them to do. It's the weirdest thing. I've never understood that philosophy, but it happens more often than not.